let's begin. So recall the posture. You should sit up straight and then roll your shoulders back and let them drop to keep a straight back. Whether you're sitting in a chair or on a cushion. And when you're ready, begin by closing your eyes and taking a few deep breaths. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. And with each breath fully filling, fully emptying the lungs, breathing slowly, smoothly, one more deep breath, very slowly inhale for 5 or 6 or longer seconds. And exhale for the same. Now just gently allow yourself to arrive into the present moment. Feel the chair or the cushion beneath you. Feel your back and your neck supporting you. And as you arrive, notice what you're bringing with you today into the present moment. Any lingering thoughts, feelings, sensations, reactions, judgments. Just notice whatever is here. And as you do this, allow your breathing to steady out. Natural rhythm, natural depth, normal, ordinary breath. No attempts to control the breath, just breath as it is. Begin to focus on the breath, the area of the opening of the nostrils, the area of the opening of the nostrils. Just watch. Feel the air flowing in, feel the air flowing out, without any attempts to control. This normal, natural breath, normal, natural rhythm. However it is. If this is your first time meditating since our session last week, you may notice the breath is still here. Perhaps this is the first time you're focusing on it since last week. And the breath is still here. You've been breathing all this time, and now you are still breathing, and you are aware of the breathing. As you relax, and as you observe, we'll begin today's practice, a simple practice, to develop some clarity around what we're carrying with us. You took an inventory before. What are my thoughts? What are my feelings? What are my sensations? What are my reactions? And what are my judgments? Notice any of these things that are present with you in this moment. You may also recall your recent experiences, the past few days or weeks. What have you been carrying around? What problems have been holding your attention? And take a moment to just sit and acknowledge, this is what I've been thinking about a lot recently. It's been very distracting. It's been very problematic. It's led to many emotions and reactions, judgments. And now, with our problem or problems in mind, we'll do a little visualization. I want you to imagine someone who you greatly admire, who you greatly respect, perhaps an enlightened person, perhaps the Buddha, Christ. Any great person. Imagine them in your head. And now I want you to tell them about your problem and ask them one or two questions. See if you can narrow it down to just one or two questions. What do I do? How should I feel? What can I change? Questions like these. Once you have your questions, politely ask them to the great person in your mind, the Buddha, the Christ, someone else. And listen. Listen to what they have to say. Listen to their advice. With your problem in mind, what would Buddha do? What would Jesus do? What would they say? Now just sit quietly with them. Meditate with Buddha. Pray with Christ. Just sit silently. Together. And as he sits, you feel the compassion, the peace, and the wisdom. With compassion, know that you are forgiven. You are forgiven for reacting, judging, for feeling the way you feel. Of peace. You may rest peacefully in this knowledge that what is done is done, and that there is no use worrying about how to solve problems. Usually the answer is quite simple and can be imagined. No need to worry, no need to overreact to problems. And of wisdom, wisdom that problems are not unique to us alone. Nor are they unique to this moment. Wisdom that, though I may be feeling a problem, a reaction right now, it will certainly pass. It will certainly change. A week, a month, a year from now, I may not even remember what it was I was so worried about. In these last few moments, just sit. Sit with the Buddha or the Christ or the great person in your mind. Just a few moments longer, and offer them your thanks for helping you today. And they say to you, may you be well, may you be happy, may you be peaceful, may you be liberated, liberated, liberated. Now take another deep breath, wiggle your fingers and toes, When you're ready, open your eyes and return to the space.